Hey, Tim. Welcome to channel. Today, Gus went to stage orator's voice. Write your result in the comments. What emoji are you? Let's go.
What? I picked it up on my way out of town. You know me. I like to travel incognito.
Well, here's a little welcome gift from my conservatory. I try to match the right flower to each of my girls.
As a former resident, I will be happy to see the cup back on the mantle after all these years.
Besides, I should be thanking you. This is the most girls I've ever had in the shed. I've always had a thing for werewolf chicks.
Look at you, my little death trap. Seeing you in this uniform brings back so many terrible memories.
Ladies, come on! Let's work on those teeth. More scowl. This kitty is taking no prisoners.
I texted him again today. Said maybe we could meet up over spring break and go snowboarding like we did last year.
I don't know who they were. Honest. It happened so fast.
Pugsley, emotion equals weakness.
This is a safe space Wednesday, a sanctuary where we can discuss anything, what you're thinking, feeling, your views on the world.
Any plans you have of running away end right now.
Any plans you have of running away end right now. Does that mean you're ready to be more than friends?
I can eat Girl Scouts for breakfast. Actually, I have an uncle who went to prison for that. I can eat Girl Scouts for breakfast. Actually, I have an uncle who went to prison for that.